2025 new Lexus RX 350. The Lexus RX range is still a mainstay in the luxury midsize SUV market, providing a well-balanced mix of comfort, power, and technology. There probably won't be any big changes for the 2025 model year, but Lexus has made a few small changes to the RX 350 to keep it competitive. When something works, Lexus doesn't change it. The new RX 350 keeps the general shape that has become associated with the model. But if you look more closely, you'll see that the hood is more shaped and has tighter folds. The signature spindle grille gets a small makeover with a new mesh pattern that hints at the sporty personality that's hiding behind the high-class exterior. With Lexus's newest triple beam LED technology, the headlights are now thinner and more pointed. There are also rumors of changes to the car's aerodynamics, like modified side skirts and a new rear diffuser that should make it handle better and use less gas. Lexus hasn't said everything about the 2025 RX 350 yet, but rumors say it will have a new turbocharged 2.4-liter four-cylinder engine. This should make a big difference in the RX 350's horsepower, bringing it closer to 300 without hurting its gas mileage. Lexus is known for making transmissions that move smoothly. The 2025 RX 350 is said to have an updated 8-speed automatic transmission that will make driving even more responsive. There is also talk that Lexus might give a hybrid powertrain option for the 2025 RX 350, which would be good for drivers who want to save gas without giving up performance. Although Lexus has not disclosed the actual price of the 2025 RX 350, it is reasonable to anticipate that it will remain within the same price range as the present model, which begins at approximately $49,950. This is due to the fact that the design modifications are quite minor. It is anticipated that the official unveiling will take place at some point in the latter half of 2024, and it is likely that deliveries will begin in the early part of 2025.